Hi, my name is Edward Screven. I'm Oracle's Chief Corporate Architect. Since we introduced MySQL HeatWave back in October of 2020, MySQL HeatWave has been one of the fastest growing OCI services. Many customers have adopted MySQL HeatWave, and they've experienced much better performance and lower cost than whatever it is they were using before. First, let's talk about machine learning. The key factor for machine learning in MySQL HeatWave is that it is built in. Okay, why is it? Why is it that more people don't use machine learning? I mean, all of you out there have heard of machine learning. All of you out there have heard of AI. I'm guessing most of you have never actually implemented machine learning or implemented AI in your application. And if you have, I bet you're not using machine learning and AI as broadly as you could in your application. Machine learning seems like magic, but it's very hard to actually use. If you use conventional tools, if you use what comes out of the box from most vendors, from most clouds, machine learning is hard and it's expensive, but not anymore. What we are announcing today is that ML, machine learning, is built into HeatWave for our customers. All of that activity, model building, choosing hyperparameters, running the training, running the inferencing, all of that happens inside MySQL HeatWave. You do not need to take the data out. In fact, that entire process is automated by MySQL HeatWave. Choosing algorithms, choosing the hyperparameters, all of that is completely automated in MySQL HeatWave. You do not need to be an expert in machine learning and AI to use machine learning with your data stored in MySQL HeatWave. You don't need to take the data out, which means your infrastructure and your architecture for data is radically simplified. You use AutoML capabilities, actual AutoML capabilities in MySQL HeatWave to choose the algorithm, to choose the hyperparameters. And very, very importantly, the training activity itself is unbelievably fast, much, much faster than the competition. And finally, and also subtly important, is explainability. Every model that you create using MySQL HeatWave is explainable, and that is critically important. HeatWave ML is built into the database. It is explainable. It is automated. It is fast. It's secure. It scales to the size of your cluster, and it's available at no additional charge. Now to talk about real-time elasticity is Nipun Agrawal.
So what we have seen with the real-time elasticity feature is that the system is completely available for the entire duration of the resize operation. There is no downtime. The system is very flexible. We can scale up or scale down to any number of nodes. The time it takes to resize is very predictable because it only depends upon the amount of data per node. And it is very performant because it is done at near object store bandwidth. And finally, at the end of the operation, the system is very balanced. The amount of data you have for each node is about the same, and this is done without any intervention on part of the user.
One thing the customers have asked us for is, how can I have a lower entry price for using MySQL HeatWave? And if my application doesn't need to run analytic queries all the time, how can I save money? Well, we've done two things. First of all, we've dramatically increased the amount of data that we can process on an individual node. Back in August, we showed TPCH benchmarks with 10 nodes. Running with exactly the same data, exactly same benchmark data, we can run that same benchmark on 5 nodes instead of 10 nodes. We have 820 gigabytes of data on a node as opposed to 410 gig. If you choose to use fewer nodes, if you choose to use 5 nodes, it runs in about like twice as much time, because you have half the number of CPUs relative to the volume of data. But the price performance is the same. In order to help those customers save money, what we've done is we've implemented pause and resume. So what that means is that you push a button, all of your data stored in HeatWave nodes is pushed out into object storage, it's saved, and then those nodes are deprovisioned. You don't need to pay for them anymore. And when it's time to run your analytic queries, you push a button and all of that data flows back in.
MySQL HeatWave is a new way to know, because this is a new technology. And on HeatWave, we can run complex query to n scale. With HeatWave, we have a time reduction in queries at 300 times. This is faster, this is better. We have cheaper cost. We have a reduction at 85%.
MySQL HeatWave lets anyone do machine learning. You don't need to be a machine learning expert. You don't need to be a data scientist. Your data stays in HeatWave. It's secured by HeatWave. It's managed by HeatWave. It's simple. It's fast. It's completely automated. It's explainable. Thank you.